Jesus. Maybe Ananan, but it doesn't really change your chance of dying all that much. Might have been slightly safer, but yellow healer range, good damn. I heal. Streamer asleep at the wheel. Turn one, Tail Whip. Spectacular. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Amazing. Can I win one? Guess not. I don't get shit, apparently. Again! Two runs in a row. Lotad. Idiot. Congrats on a loud ass car going past while I'm trying to time fucking audio inputs. Still somehow got it. No idea how I got that. I assume they came through in the stream because they were pretty fucking loud, even for me. throat. That's true, I can buy two potions here with this HP. And then one super, and that'll give me the extra energy powder later. Or one potion, one super rather, not two potions. Running is hard. You know what's actually a lot easier in Gen 3 than Gen 4? That turn frame cancel shit is actually way easier in this game. Turn frame cancelling is way, way easier in this game. Is this not guaranteed to die? Fuck. Okay.
Hmm.
What potions do I even have? I don't need the beach potion. I'm like 90% sure. I legitimately don't remember if I need the beach potion or not. No. That's convenient. I hate that so much. I just hold. I do it correctly, and it happened again. Bro, that literally happened 2 times in a row where I held the buttons to skip it. I just didn't skip. I did it wrong. Fucking idiot. My brain just defaulted back like 5 days. Why am I like this? Yo, Catternese. You just missed me being a royal fucking moron. Well, I won't be YOLO balling regardless. IRL time save. That works. asshole. Why does it always use that? I'm happy to not take damage, but my god. That's literally the only reason. I haven't done it yet, Cadonis. I just can't be bothered to play through the game on emulator. That was nearly cataclysmic. No, dude. Why did I do that? My brain. That's not healing range. Okay. That's very lucky. I should have water gunned that. No, Cadonis. It's not healing range. Uh-oh. I think that was water gunnable. That was a fucking horrendous brawly, just simply because I was an idiot with the manip. Everything else was fine. I didn't check. Yo, Jose? Thank you. I always forget that my cursor is so low down after Brawly because I use the X attack. I should probably repeat the run manip in that scenario. I don't know why I didn't. Legend.
Okay.
Thanks, Magwing. Never. Never gonna get that. Literally never gonna get that in a run. It's just not gonna happen. Come on. Missing these elements, man. Like, I'm messing them all up. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ, that's like the worst Meteor Falls section I've done in ages. I'd like to point out that this is literally the only time in my life I have ever been even on track to be full HP going into Archie since I swapped routes. In every other situation, I have been really low and without a spare potion. Regardless of if I've got the beach potion or not, I've been like just barely off of full. Yeah, I've been getting really shafted with Sonic Booms in Watson's gym recently, so. That's literally purely what it was. I was literally sitting thinking about that exact mistake and be like, okay, I cannot make it. Could just fuck me, so I'm not gonna bother. $51, that's Okay. I could have just gone for another tackle there, I think. I think that still would have killed, but... ain't no way I'm risking that shit. Solid enough. Pretty dang good. So, just super before Maxi. Easy. Or Maxi? What? Flannery. Very different people. Fuck. I mean, I can super before Maxi all I want. It's not gonna do anything. That was a crit. No. Just kill it. Yes. Let's go. I need to max Aether before Mary. Max if they're in this menu. Max is up here. Fuck. Where am I going? Imagine ever getting this movement. My god. I thought I killed it. Don't worry guys, I'll go in the right hand room this time and fight that Zangoose instead. I will do it correctly this time. Right room after Lori. I promise. Okay, Norman. What have you got? Thank you. Yeehaw. It's a shame that Norman fight was so bad, but... Like, that Norman fight was fucking awful. It's a shame, because the rest of that split was actually really good. Why did I not go over there? I knew that was wrong as soon as I did it. What's the plan for TNL? Ask me about 2 minutes before TNL. Yep. I'm alright with healing items right now. Every time. Every fucking time. I swear to God, the one time I don't do it fine is the one time I don't get, is the one time I get fucked. Is literally the only time I have messed this up. I just get utterly destroyed. Thanks, Pampa. Fucking hell, man. Literally everyone to bike, I've done fine. Mess up one, punished. So annoying. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't even have any strengths. What the fuck? I have to fucking surf this. It lived. I'm better just surf twice. Thank you. I would have had to serve one thing, I think. No, I would have been fine if I didn't hit that fucking option. Oh my god. Am I just fucked? Okay, surely bite doesn't do that much. No, it won't. I'm only at minus one. I'll be fine. Hello, Slayer. Swagger. Could be dead. Not dead. Interesting. I'm already on copium with this run, having hit a fucking optional. Don't make me do worse. Magnitude 9. Rival 3 ever. Oh my god. Hopefully I don't hit another fucking trainer. If I'm gonna do it, it's gonna be this split, I would reckon. I held down for like half a fucking second. Oh my god, dude. I'm so close to just resetting. I just don't care about this run anymore. None. Bro, get on the fucking bike, please. Oh my fucking god, just go. But the fact I got a 2-5 with zero optionals. Okay, I tried my best. The fact I got a 2-5 with zero optionals should tell you just how bad that run is, though. Like, and the fact I can probably still beat it with this run, I just don't care anymore. And I think I'm gonna have to get the max elixir now too. Cause I had to use the extra surfs, so. I'm like 90% sure I have to use the max elixir. Like, unless I get an insane TNL and just substitute the Mighty Yena with a dive or something, but. But goddamn. Where am I going? Thank you. that guarantees the Swablu range. My brain just forgot everything. My brain fucking function. Oh, please hit me into Torrent. It's just gonna make life so much easier. I actually don't know what Torrent is here, and nor do I remember my HP. There's no way I am getting Torrent. Okay, went fucking double team anyway. X-Spec. Ha 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 ha! X attack, X spec, higher HP. I'd consider this higher HP. Of how you actually hit me. Wow. You actually use damaging moves. I followed notes. I do not have answers. Kills me now. Energy powder is just not enough. Is it? That should be enough to save me from dying. Yeah, it is. Oh, I hate this run. Nice best segment. Oh, that's amazing. Guys, do you think I'm gonna gold this split? Oh, I really hope that this doesn't, like, fuck up my golds and make my best possible time, like, an R. Oh, do I have a potion? I do. Nice execution. If I'm behind at TNL, by the way, the odds of me actually being able to PB are pretty slim. There, I'm not Ananan. I'm still fine on X specs because I did that exact thing in practice as well. I did the X attack X spec strat because I was following Gunner's notes and I was fine. Yeah, I bought 6. I don't know how many I have now. Please don't block me. Yo, Cat, thanks for the good luck. I love this theme, by the way. This theme is amazing. Left. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. Yeah, let's go right into the fucking wall. No. Oh, I can go down there. Skip the turn frame. I know these things. What am I doing? Fucking clue how happy I am to see focus energy, because my last Sapphire run that I had that I was actually ahead at this point actually died to that Sharpedo. How my notes still say I'm picking up the max elixir, by the way, because my surfs are just fucked. Oh, I'm gonna have to root this, aren't I, if Zasu uses Nightshade. Turn one. I suppose that puts me in way better HP range for TNL. That's right. Where am I going? I need to get on this bit. This is the bit of land that I actually want to fucking go on. I'm talking on Zatu. I surely don't want to root their turn. Sure did, only root there if I was gonna die. Shit! Come on. Dive. What? Do you risk that? That it just doesn't use Nightshade twice. I'm gonna just use the fucking max elixir now. Because I'm already in a menu. What? That's true. So do you just YOLO this? I would heal at a killer range. Future Sight. Or that could happen. Double Future Sight. Okay, so I root this on TNL. Thank you. No, my notes say to root at 40. I just looked. I could be ahead out of TNL. That's fucking stupid that I could be ahead. That's so dumb. X speed? Adapt! Fringe. Oh, I just win. That's almost certainly torn. Why am I ahead? Just why am I ahead? Ah! Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna buy one. I don't know. Oh, you can buy them. Okay. Sick. I don't know where you can get an X-Pack. I am Time Lost Gamer. I'm really just a gamer who knows nothing about the game that I'm playing, really. Munch that fucking popcorn. It's probably going to be horrible. What am I doing? Let's just talk to the rock again, because fuck, why not? There's probably a place in TNL's gym that you can use it, that it wears out perfectly where you want it to on that spinner. My HP is very low here. No, I need to heal this. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, is it 1 more 14 now? Bro. Can I just speed my EM? I should really write this shit down. So that must be like, step off the panel, Ananan, and move like one tile. That must be what that tile is. Or is it the one that you get pushed off? Or is it... No, was I right? Yeah, I'm smart. Maybe I should shut up. Maybe I should focus and not die on this fight. Where is my fucking ex? My guard's back. Ex back. Ex back. Guys, I wonder why I'm losing so much time. Am I seriously gonna have to fly to Fall Arbor Town to get myself a fucking axe special? Cause I'm an idiot. I swear I did this before. And I was fine. Can't wait to fuck up this movement. I nearly always fuck up the movement going to Sotopolis. It's so funny. Do I have a rappel up? I'm pretty sure the answer's no. I do? Okay, I'm gonna trust you. Good guy, Ananan. Why'd I face downwards? Haha, I'm dumb. This is like, I just feel like so numb to this run right now. Fuck. Fuck. It's better movement than I normally do. Is it bad I'm tempted to save for the ice puzzle because I'm not sure? You go right in Sapphire, isn't it? No, it's left in Sapphire. No, wait. Oh my god. So this is what I mean. It is right. You go right in Sapphire. My rappel's gonna wear off soon. Oh my god. Being honest, I just get off the fucking bike on the last two because I really don't trust myself to do them well enough. If I hit modest, then what the fuck? Bum bottom ba bum bottom bottom. That's the mild. That's not correct. It's calm, hasty, mild, and hardy. Oh! Did you guys know that? I didn't. Nice crit, dickhead. Huh. Okay. I didn't really want to use the Persim on the very first fucking usage. Bro. Thank you. I was about to say Hasty's the best. Oh my fucking god. I suppose now, after Wallace, would be the best time to fall or to go to get the X spec, given I'm flying anyway. Fuck off. Asshole child in the way. This is why children are so annoying. Super hell. No! Oh my fucking god. Fucking god. Almost certainly I'm gonna have to heal before I wish, yeah. Oh my fucking god. I literally practiced this earlier too. here. My Gen 4 and 5 brain is not used to bonks actually losing me anytime. Every run, every time, I just decide, oh, waterfall. Where am I going? Where am I going? Just where am I going? That's another example of something, by the way, that I'm not used to because of Gen 4. Actually being able to ride up the, the waterfalls without just pressing A, and Gen 4 you just bonk into them. Oh my god. Predictions on how far behind I'm going to be after Wally. If it's less than 1 minute, it is PBable. Now is not the time. I have no idea, Pampa. Okay, well, I hate to piss on your bonfire, but it's gonna be a lot more than 25. I admire your optimism, but it's just not gonna work out that way. My PB has an absolutely abysmal Elite Four. Okay, I should reiterate. My PB has an absolutely abysmal Glacia. Everything else is fine. Just Glacia. Yeah, I can still PB with this. I always forget that I... Deposit all except Kyogre. Why? Why is withdraw first in this game? Why? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, I'm streaming Pokémon Snap. Copium. Shut the fuck up, I don't know. I'll just use latest regardless of if this PB's Sammy, because this will either PB or it's going to be really close. Stop critting shit, I don't need to crit. Not gonna lie, that's slightly terrifying, but... I've seen heal in every single run ever. It's not like Lorelei in Fire Red Leaf Green, where you can get like healless. Yeah, yeah. Did you see that extra tile to the right? Oh, yeah. Why have I swapped to this timing? PB, please. Yes, PB is almost guaranteed now. Almost. I could still get absolutely destroyed here. That's a full heal, don't use that. Congrats. MFW, I hit two optionals. CACW. That was a pretty fucking good Elite Four, though. That's, like, pretty much exactly what I needed to bring this back. That PB is... basically exactly what I needed today. I've got a PB in the new route, so that's fine by me. Cool. Barely didn't beat Quaze all the time. Oh, finally got a 2-4. That's my comparison to keys. Because for some reason I have these comparisons here, and that's my comparison to Exarian. I mean, that run's bad. We know this. Everyone knows this run's trash. But, if anything, I'm just happy to have splits to compare against. That's really all I care about. Yeah, two optionals, a cataclysmic ending with a terrible Brawly, bad Watson, just a really good Norman Jin, but a complete shit-ass Norman fight, which is really unfortunate. Yeah, I have no idea what I'll push this to before stopping. I want to get sub 2, ideally, but... if I get 159 and I decide I want a 158, then I guess I'll push for it. I'm definitely capable of getting like a 158 or something, but I don't have any desire to do so at the moment. We'll see how it goes. But right now, 204, that'll be beaten soon. That'll be beaten real soon. Finally a deathless PB though. I didn't die anywhere. But my god, that run is absolutely worse than my PB. Just in every way. The new route just gave me a PB pretty much. And plus a bit more experience from doing runs over the years, but... yeah. I'll beat that soon.